Hello guys, welcome back. Today we're going to play more Fortnite, so let's get into the gameplay. Okay, so final mission, Van or Astrovan. Complete or launch the rocket mission in a 15 plus zone, and these are the rewards. Player jump pad up, player jump pad directional, and 10 pure drops of rain. Okay, let's play it. Whatever, yeah, select this one. Should be good. Yeah, why not launch? Yes. So I need to collect blue glow, deposit at the launch pad, and fortify and defend. Should be easy.
I'm so proud of you, Commander.
Okay, where is the? Oh, I think we need to find it. Of course.
Who even knows what awaits us out there in the storm? Certain death.
I mean, we do have a lot of materials, though. Oh, look at this car.
Missions, stronger crafting materials, and we'll be able to save even more survivors. Let's get started. Search the zone for the launch pad.
Now there are a few enemies down there. I can see red on the map.
Watch it.
See, maybe there's a chest around here.
Can't.
Nah, or not. Like, we have 3 days to complete this. Usually we have like one or two. Actually, yeah, 2 days. Complete the mission. We gotta hit the sweet points, sweet spots. Come on, you can break it. Yo, where are you going, bro? You wanna see the map from up top? I've tried that before, it's a cool view. As you can see that actually the map is not that big. Wait, can I collect this? Search. Nah, I don't have to search for it, I can just destroy it. Okay, we found it. Did we find it? Okay, what was that? Chest radar? Whoa, chill. Oh, okay, people are connecting. That's why it's lagging like this. That. Yeah, chest radar 33. Where is that? No. Where is the location? I cannot see it on the map. Yeah, that's weird. Oh, now it disappeared. So here it's. No. Where is it? It disappeared again. Locate the launch pad. I mean, is it on one of these buildings here? Let's check the map again. Where could it be? Oop. That was a power attack, I think. Oh shit, no. Okay, just run. Yay, found an encampment. Okay, we found it.
Deposit blue glow and build defenses around the launch pad.
Yeah, deposit some blue glow. I got only one blue glow though. Oops, yeah, no, don't wake up. Don't wake up, please. Recommended building in it 185. Oh, yeah, I guess it's going to be difficult if it's 185.
Look out, fort's under attack.
Oh, shit, weapon broke. No, come on, man, don't activate it.
Stage one is go. Get ready to fight.
Okay, I'm coming anyways. Really close.
Bonus now active. Keep rocket health above 25%.
Defend the rocket, stage one. Okay, anyways, shouldn't be too difficult. Cause these enemies are at level 15. Let's see, edit. Come on, this. I got to reload. Oh, the other side, dude.
Storm's getting rowdy.
What? Jesus, what the hell is this? Launchpad. Oh, okay, so the thing is forming, like the rocket. The rocket is forming and you just have to protect it until it's fully formed.
You don't have any blue glow to deposit.
Ah, shit. Another one. Where are we? Okay, there's one over there.
That's enough blue glow.
Oh, it's enough? Okay. Okay, okay, that's cool.
Activate when you're ready.
Nah, 3 minutes now. Not bad. Come on, where's my grenade? Throw it already.
Bonus now active. Keep rocket health above 50%.
Jeez. Oops, oops, oops. Nope, nope, chill. Chill. Okay, this side now. Dude, how did you create this? What the fuck is this? To the other side. Come on, we can do it. It's not that difficult actually. I thought it would be more difficult, but... I think we need one more.
Stage two success.
Yeah, we need
This is it.
the top of the
Final
rocket.
stage. Prepare for the last defense. Add blue glow to prep the rocket for liftoff.
Now, really, we still need more blue glow. How much do we need? Three again? Eh. So there's one over here. I can see another one over there. Should be. Yeah, it's here. Come on. Grab it. Thank you. And the third one is right over there.
Let me catch my breath.
Now we don't care about that survival. Yeah, I know I found the radar tower, but I don't need it.
Hold on.
Okay.
That's enough blue glow.
Come on, come back.
Storm data has been updated again. Check your map. Activate when you're ready.
Ooh, 4 minutes now. But I can't see the players on the map. Where are the players? Can't see where everyone is. Keep the launch pad above 75% health. Okay. Not bad. See, like, I don't know where everyone is. What the fuck? Oh, shit. Oh, come back. Hey, what hit me? Ah, right side, okay, okay. There's so many here, what happened?
Right.
What the hell, nobody was getting them. Shit. The wrong way. Oh my god, this one is big. Crap.
Hey, we just built that.
Yo, how did you get up here, man? Chill, chill, chill.
Bang out.
Oh, it fell below 75% really. Yo, just chill, bro. God damn it, okay, 40. Nope, nope. Yo! Calm down! Man, almost there. And that was it. Awesome.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thumbs up if you liked it. Until next time.